Konnichiwa YouTubers, this is Rest Talk straight from Japan, and today we're going to do a video review of Transformers United UN27 Windcharger versus Decepticon Wipeout. It's a two-pack. These are, what do you call that, not Legend Scout classes from back in the Reveal of the Shield line. Of course, US guys, you already got Windcharger, but you didn't get Wipeout. Basically, they're the same dude. Same mold and everything. Oh well, let's go ahead and take a look at the box. Here's a box. Two-pack, right? Windcharger versus Decepticon Wipeout. One's a Autobot, the other one's a Decepticon. You can guess which one's which. Limited quantity. Yeah, okay, again. Okay, side of the box, you get Wipeout on one side, Windcharger in the other, bottom of the box, nothing special. Top of the box, Transformer United, yada, yada, yada. Hyper-realistic scene. Ooh, that's neat. Windcharger's not that red, let me tell you. There's Wipeout. I'm going to tell you, you don't have much of a gimmick. They have a little weapons, and I'll show you that later on. So let's go ahead, zoom in, so we can see these guys better. Hey, they're small figures. There's no doubt about that. So you can see this. Let me just go ahead and pick Windcharger, and so we can take a look at Wipeout. Very plain. This is what I don't like about Wipeout, because they took the same thing that Windcharger had and didn't paint it. So he's just a one black sports car with little blue highlights here, so it's not too bad. I wish I could do more paint apps over here, the wheels over here. Not too much on the undercarriage, but you can definitely tell. The mold looks like identical to Windcharger, so it's a scout class. I wish I could do better. I tell you what, if I had to rate this, I mean, it's really compact. This is one compact individual, but I like the color scheme of Windcharger better. Simply because I wish it had more paint apps. It would be cool if this little ridges on the back were red or gray or something. Even the gray in the back, you know, look at that. Something to break up this color. So, I don't know. I'm going to have to give Wipeout a lesser grade of 7 as opposed to Windcharger 7.5 here with the vehicle mode. Even though the detailing is pretty good, you can see the gray detailing on the back. So, transformation, relatively simple. All we want to do is just lift it up just a little bit, lift the canopy up, or whatever you want to call that, just like that. So we're going to do this, just split the legs apart. There we go. Bring them down, split the legs apart. Not too bad. Put the legs up. I don't think it has a heel spur, but there we go. Heel spurs are kind of tiny, so there you go. Move the arms out. And you can go ahead and lower the hands right here. They're black, so hey, no surprise there. And they are molded quite well. I'm surprised about that. And just move the bonnet, undercarriage, whatever you want to call it. And we're going to move his waist all the way up till it clicks in. Move the legs down. Yeah, it does click in. So there we go. Yeah, easy transformation. What can I say? There's Wipeout, and we're going to compare that to good old Windcharger later. So his head does move, is on a ball joint, shoulder is on a ball joint, moves up and down. No bicep swivel, but the elbow does move on the ball joint, hand does move out, and here's his little weapon. You can move it out, and bam, ta-da, look at that weapon right there. Both of them are like that. So you got that. Hips on a ball joint. Knees does bend. Alright, so pretty good, pretty good. So there we go. Compare them side to side. Ankles do move. And we're going to get this with our favorite stripper. And as opposed to Megatron. So hey, they're shorter, they're about less than 4 inches, and unfortunately they also come with this little, I want to show you that blue background. They only come with the instructions too. So hey, the robot modes are pretty cool, so I'm going to give them that. Give them 8 out of 10 for the robot modes, both of them, so you can compare them. Alright YouTubers, that's all I got, and I'll catch you all next time.